4-year-old. Anyways, speaking of 4-year-olds, Dylster's playing Donkey Kong. Let's go. The four only 4-year-olds play Donkey Kong. Anyways,
if that's the case, then Dylster's the goat of 4-year-olds. Here we go.
I hate to break it to you guys, but AmBracket's starting real soon. You're both in AmBracket, right. So we gotta.
We do have AmBracket starting, so I'm going to have to hop off comms for now.
Unfortunate. You finally do not have to. You no longer have to hear me knowing nothing about this game. Let's go.
GN.
start the battle. Rob Donkey Kong.
I'm back.
I don't know why he's here.
Oh, they're still playing this set? Oh my god. This set's hot. I lost an air bracket and then played Hacky Sack for like 10 minutes. I came back and... yeah.
Hacky Sack is like, really...
Hacky Sack is lit.
I think it teaches you how to be a better rock player.
Oh, yeah.
Hacky Sack is basically just gyro.
No, it's the same thing.
It's the same thing.
Then you throw the Hacky Sack at your, you know, teammate, and then they throw it back, and then you catch it, and you throw it back. What do we got here? Two stock, game five. It's a hot set. Dylster with the sick timing mix-up.
It's so painful. It's so exciting. You can literally see Lucina in all of Bill's games.
Yeah.
You can see the Lucina baby. It's so annoying.
Oh, shit. Do that up throw.
I don't know if you want
to
win.
Brandon's
a loser. He's going to win the tournament.
Who is?
Brandon. I put like $50 on it. He's beating.
Lucy?
No.
Lucy could?
No.
Not at all?
No.
Why not?
I doubt it.
You don't believe in Lucy?
It's not that I don't believe in him. I know what Brandon did for me.
Word. Okay.
Like, no, like for real. The only person who like beat Brandon is fucking low.
That's it. And Cal.
Thank you. Oh, no, you're only one. Alright, DJ and Rob, the same game. Maybe they're not. Only Gone can't bury you and then kill
you.
Actually, you can't,
can't you? Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, side B.
Side B.
True, yeah.
Like, side B down there. Crazy. Bro, shut the fuck up, Brad.
I just want to. I want to take a minute and say I personally hate Crash. I've had close ass sets with every single person I've played today
because I'm playing fucking Sora.
Did you lose?
I haven't lost yet. No.
Oh, you're still winning.
Yeah, that's why I'm even more pissed. I was like, I had to play Vigoride, and I was fucking nerves and shit. I'm like, I don't want to play fucking Luigi.